Germany's Marc Nölke. Nölke really still on the comeback trail. Had an awful crash at Oberstdorf a couple of years ago, and it really shook him up and left him looking for his confidence again. Short, and that does not improve him. He's 21 now. And it was a nasty thing to happen for anyone, but it happened at a crucial period for him. And I wonder whether he can find his way back to the top flight.
Only 12.
Well, Austria lead, and the next man on the hills.